Age-related macular degeneration, or AMD, is one of the leading causes of blindness in the UK. AMD affects your ability to see central vision clearly. So it affects your ability to recognise faces, either in people or on the television, and also your ability to look at print, so reading. It does not affect your ability to see around you, so you'll still be able to see to get about. There are two types of AMD. There's the dry form and there's the wet form. The dry form is very common and does not always affect your sight, but sometimes it can go on to convert to the wet form, which does affect your sight. Currently, unfortunately, there is no treatment for the dry form of AMD, although research in this area is very exciting and maybe come back in 10 or 20 years' time and we'll have some better news. Wet AMD can be treated if it's caught early enough, and the treatment is normally with injections into your eye. The main cause of AMD is, as you might expect from the name, getting older. However, there are some things you can do to protect yourself from developing it. The major modifiable risk factor for developing AMD, we know, is smoking. So if you need another reason to give up smoking, then that's it. Other things you can do is to eat a good balanced diet with lots of coloured fruit and veg. And we also believe that protecting yourself from UV radiation, so wearing sunglasses when you're outside or a hat with a brim, might reduce your risk of developing AMD. The important thing to do is to be aware of your vision in each eye separately. So cover each eye in turn, wearing glasses if you need them, to make sure you can still see as clearly as you always could. And if you notice any changes, then see your optometrist. But the main message really is to be aware of your vision in each eye separately. Don't smoke, eat a healthy diet, protect yourself from the sun, and have regular eye examinations. And to find your local optometrist, visit lookafteryoureyes.org.